Hello everybody, welcome to the Movecraft server. Yeah, this video is going to be some just normal gameplay, and I'm going to start working on a, where is there a forbidden block? Oh yeah, the fighters. On some other stuff. So this is the Movecraft server owned by Bacca. I'll put the steps to get whitelisted for it. It's a public server and anyone can join, but you have to be whitelisted, which I know completely defeats the purpose of it being whitelisted. I mean, public. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Anyway, I will put the steps to how you can join in the description. It's a terrific server. I think Movecraft is one of the best plugins out there, besides Essentials and World Edit that you need to run a server. Anyway, that's my friend Dante. I gave him a ship. He owes me 20% of all his profits, but you know what? Whatever. Anyway, so this is a mini carrier that I built, and I'm going to run into the, No, I'm not going to run into the dirt. Not that dirt, the dirt on my mini map that's behind my ship. And why is there dirt, by the way? You know, people aren't supposed to make these columns. Anyway, so Movecraft is a plugin. You might have seen some of my other reviews on it. It basically allows you to make airships, ships, subs, cars, torpedoes, weapons of mass destruction, aka nukes, submarines, and all that stuff in Minecraft, and then they actually move and can sink, and you can make turrets and stuff. It's amazing. And this is the server. So if you would look in the tab menu here, there's not a faction plugin, but there are different factions, like nations. So as you can see, the bottom two names, Civis, which stands for citizen, which that is not a very good abbreviation, Dante, and Pilot Streamer. The ranks in the the Imperial Argentum, I think is what it's officially called, go signatory, civilian or citizen, I can't remember which one it is, then pilot, director, capal, or capel, whichever you prefer, and then above that there's the, I can't remember if they're called inquisitors or regulators. They might be both, and they might be different things. And then there's the High Capal. So, yeah. It's basically an alliance. You help each other, pretty much. And then the other, the yellow is the Royal Navy. And the gray prefix things, I don't know. Some of them are Destria, which is a completely player-made faction. And some of them are the pirate fleet, like Captain Morton, he's in the pirate South Haven submersible fleet. Most of these factions are from the Airship Pirates video series, which is an awesome series that you should check it out, link in the description. It's basically a Movecraft role-playing series kind of a thing, where the different factions struggle through power. They have some amazing ships on there too, like the Goliath. That is something to behold. Okay, coming in on my dock here, let's turn the ship with ye steering wheel and go forward again. I'm gonna need to go up one, which is fine. What I'm doing now is I had this ship parked over there by Sunkskiff, the city. See down here, Sunkskiff, and then also there are a lot more cities. That's Varus. Barents over there, Stovak, South Haven, Renora, Filinel, Foghold, Eyrie, Emerald Bay, Trinden. Those are all down there. But I don't go to them all that much. Anyway, so this is my build dock that I'm renting, $100 an hour, woohoo, and I have 1.3 million, which is really good. Look at the bow top. I'm not even on the first page. Firecore has 8.6. Okay, let's make sure we're at the bottom, touching the ground here. Okay. That's monster eggs. I don't know why that is the case. Let me release my craft. Okay. Let's put this ship lock up so nobody can steal my ship intentionally. Let's give this some more fuel. Okay, I'll just put it there and there. Nice. They need fuel to travel, which is kind of nice. Wow, I'm playing on full screen right now, and I never play on full screen. So I'm interested to see how different the video turns out because of it. Now, of course, I'm going to need redstone blocks, which I don't have here. And I really don't want to go buy... Apparently I do. This is a big air skiff. The way that this server works is if I do AR check and AR leaderboard, AR stands for auto rank, and you have to play 100 hours in order to be ranked up to veteran. Veteran allows you to place airship signs. Now there are different sizes of airships. It goes air skiff, big air skiff, airship, big airship. And same with the sub airships and sub air skiffs. It follows that same order there. So I have to play 100 hours to place airship signs, and they do that because they don't want inexperienced players to be placing airship signs, because there are certain like qualifications for how these ships need to be built. This should. Why is that connected? Okay, that is like that. The only reason these fighters are damaged is because they were attached accidentally. Actually, I have no idea what from. FF. I don't get it. Okay. They were attached to something. I believe it's just that, and then need a crafting bench here. Then that. I'm going to need two of these, and then I'm going to need a few signs to lock the ship. It uses a deadbolt locket type plugin, which is nice. Okay, I forget exactly what I'm supposed to do here. And why are those two different? No, they're not. No, they are not. This one just doesn't have the stone slab, which is really annoying. Let's go down here to see if I have any. Yeah, I do. Okay. Okay. Back up here. Shift click that. And same thing here. Whoops. Trapdoor and that. Ba-bam. And now this also needs to be locked. Just put private like that, and then enter, and it will be protected. And then you can do /db line number, and then add text to add more players. Okay. I just need to make sure that this ship is pilotable. And of course they take off my air skiff sign. Ooh, yes. Okay. There was something I did to these ships, because before... there is a certain amount of blocks. Air skiffs can only be 80 blocks or less, and that is very hard to keep it to that number or under and still get all the features that you want. Let's see, private air skiff. So. That's because of that, and I will fix that later. Why does that not have a second torpedo? That's annoying. I don't think I have any extra torpedoes in my storage bins here. No, I definitely do not. But I will need some fuel to move these around. Okay, that has both torpedoes. That has a little fuel in it, so let's just move it off of the flight deck for now. To use a ship, it's very simple. You just get a stick and then look in, pilot the ship, get a stick, and then look in the direction that you want to go and simply hold right click. It's very simple and cool. There is also a direct control mode, which I might explain later if I'm feeling up to it. Okay. Sorry for the big chat. I think I'll make it smaller. There we go. That's better. He's like, anybody? What is going on? I do not know what I'm talking about. This ship should also have torpedoes. I don't know why it doesn't. This ship is just a salvage ship. I don't need it. Craft is out of fuel. Oh no, what am I ever to do? Okay. Let's fine, go up first. Okay. See, what time is it? I got home. Okay, let's put this ship down. Yes. I can't move because of the smooth stairs that are actually stone brick stairs, and some person forgot to rename them. Let's just move this up a bit. Okay. Now that the flight deck is a bit clearer, I can. Well, let me get this ship off first. Actually, let's not. What am I going to do with this? Oh yes, it is connected to the ship because whoever gave it to me decided, hey, I'll place it on these all blocks that'll merge with the craft. I should have shears, but you know, I don't. I will take some parts of this ship though, like this redstone, more specifically the repeater. Can't take the glass, but these dispensers are valuable. When I say valuable, they actually are pretty valuable. No, not the piece of hardened clay. So the goal of this server is to make money through trading, i.e. buying goods in one city and then selling them at another for a profit. There is no teleportation, which is like only to be expected, and I actually like no teleportation. It makes everything seem more realistic. On servers where you can just teleport anywhere and warps and stuff, there is one warp, and that's a warp to a nether arena. But that doesn't count. I think I'll work on this later, or let me at least get shears so this process is speeded up. I was planning on getting a merchantman, which is the first ship that you're supposed to buy. It's unarmored and stuff. Just looking for other shears. Why do I have three pairs of shears? Yikes. Okay. And then turn that into a better armored cargo vessel. But I'm not going to do that because this is more exciting. I'm going to design a really cool fighter. How's that for exciting? Because those fighters are actually really good, but it's kind of hard to hit the launch torpedo signs. And they're really tight on space, and they can't tow anything. Okay, let me just finish up getting this destroyed. I'm not going to worry about the materials because I already have a ton of them. I will take the furnace, though. Okay, big airskiff sign right there. Ba-ba-da-ba. This ship, however. I do need to keep this together because it's my salvage ship and it has special salvaging capabilities. Helm. Right click. Okay, what is this? Launch torpedo. I don't know who put that sign there. I did not put that sign there. Actually, I can just leave these empty so I can carry more stuff. Okay. Air does not become part of a ship, thank goodness. Okay. I'll just take away these things and then break these, and hopefully the ship will still fly. Moment of truth. Yes, it will. Okay, let's go over here. Sometimes I wonder why I even try. That's not a furnace. Why is there a dispenser on the bottom? I don't remember where I found this airskiff, by the way. I did not build it. Okay. There we go. Let's go over here. That coal is not going to last at all. Go down into the cabin. Turn, turn. I can't turn, of course, because of the blockingness. Turn again. There we go. Now let's see if I can get a hold of this sign block here. And the way that you move these is that you just repilot the skiff. And now... you're messing with my video thing. Okay, and then it just becomes part of your craft and you can move it around with you. As for where I'm going to actually build this, I think I'm going to build it down here. But first, let me come up with a few designs. So I will see you on my server in just a moment. Okay, here we are on my server, Streamercraft, which you should really join. The IP is streamercraft.mcpro.co. What is that? Some arena of some sort. Okay, right now I'm pasting the escort carrier, which is decent sized ship. Oh, this comes with it, huh? Well, that makes it... oh, I like this ship. I think I'm going to build a few of those later, too. Because they're sub air skiffs and they can go under the water. These I don't care about. These are just simple... fighters with only fire guns, which are kind of useless. That is the Shadow of the Deep. It's a pretty cool ship. Wonder what why I pasted it here. Probably just for fighter purposes. Here, let's watch this. Where is the? Here we go. This will probably take a little while. Okay, let's just fire this off. Boom, and it also has belly turrets, which, note to self, don't fire unless they're facing broadside. Okay, this escort carrier here is really cool because, I'm not sure, Movecraft might be kind of lagging right now. No, it's not. Okay, whatever. Inside, let's just take a small tour of this ship, shall we? Yes, we shall. Yes, I will not place a private sign there. A person on the Movecraft server turned this ship into a casino. Oh, is this not full of aircraft? Oh, yes it is. What am I talking about? Nice. Oh, these are heavy load interceptors. Nice. This is probably actually more so what I want to build. And because these doors are dumb and rarely work, I will take control of this. I coal block. Nice. Okay, can I can... okay. I stick one. I don't know why that's happening. Close that. Okay. Okay, let's set this down on the ground over there. And looky there, we should have only used one, yeah. Okay, this is the basic design for the ship we want to use. The ship will need to have chest storage space. It'll need to have a ladder for getting in and out. That for some aesthetics. Redstone, dispensers, of course, a piston for the lock, and it will need to have, what blocks? Well, it'll need to have torpedoes, which are blocks of coal. It will need to be comprised of wool, which I'm going to use gray. And if we can turn it into a big sub-air skiff, that would be cool. I don't know if those exist. I'm sure they exist, but you know. Anything else here that we might need? I'm not sure, but we can get it later if that is what needs to be done. Okay. First of all, 1, 2, 3. Let's just see what the interior of this looks like first. Yeah, ew. I really need, like, more space. Okay. Let's make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It will need to have, where is the wool? Did I never get wool? I thought I got wool. Boom, 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 boom. Hang on, the phone's ringing. Okay, what I'm actually going to do is just modify one of these, either that heavy interceptor or one of these big air skiffs that are here already, which I still don't really like this design. And then I will just get back, start the video again when I've come up with a suitable design, and then we will start building it. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how this video, or this part of the video, is going to turn out, because I have half of my screen as the picture, the screenshots of how to build the ship, and the other half as, the actual gameplay. So, let me just move this ship, away a bit, so that, we have a little bit more space in order to, build. This is the only thing that's about to merge with it, so I will destroy that with my sword, because I can. And now this shouldn't... what blocks are about to merge? I don't want blocks to merge. Be better? There we go. Okay. Let's first make sure we have the materials, and I might actually build this fighter... Well, no, I don't know. Okay. I need black... Ooh, I left that door open. That's not good. Okay. Let's throw all this stuff away here. Okay, I need black wool, which I don't have any of, unfortunately. Yeah, that's too bad. But there's redstone, redstone, redstone. Redstone there, those are the buttons, we'll need a lot of those. Gray wool, always nice. Slabs, we'll need a few of them. Signs, of course, as always. I will make some more of those. Not all of them, just that's probably good. Yeah, I'm gonna go have to buy some supplies. So let's do that real quick. Go into town. Actually, do I have any here? No. No, I don't have anything there. Okay, be right back. Okay, I have the materials, and now I am heading back. That's Paint Bay. You can paint ships there. Donator thing only. I'm not sure how it works. That's my hidden enchanter that I hid up in the mountains there. Don't tell anybody. Why did I tell you that? I don't know. Just, if you find it, please don't destroy it. There are no other enchanters on the map, really, other than things that players have made. That's free for you to use. Just cover up the entrance all the time. But, like, don't actually use it. Anyway, you don't know where it is anyway. Okay, I have the materials. I am now heading back. There's no one following me. Good. That raider up there has been there a while. Maybe someday soon I'll take a ship up there and see what I can do about it. Okay, yes, okay, so sorry about the last little scene there where the screen was all weird. I just took pictures of the screenshots. Photoception. And put them, on my phone. And now I'll just look at them. Okay, so let me make a chest. That was a brilliant, brilliant chest. Okay. So it starts off here. I will need dun 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 dun, and then switching to gray wool. That's black. Thought it was gray. No matter. That, and then two more. There's three there, and then it looks to be one, two, three, like so. And then, where is it? Here's one, and here's the other. One, two, three, four. Wait, that's not right. This, okay, sorry. Moved one too far there. Was thinking three total, but it was really only two. There we go. Okay. And then slabs like so, like that. Okay. Okay, next photo. Oh, and then yes, there are two buttons. There are no torpedoes here now, so let's just use the red as torpedoes. Yes, that'll work. Brilliant. Okay. Okay, now going up one, we have, let's see, okay, we have more slabs that we need to place, here, that is a full block, and then, let's see, I believe the dispensers are here, here, and here, and then, yeah. Is that, oops, come on, break. I'm not having very good luck today, aren't I, am I? And then two more here, like so. This thing is gonna be sweet. Okay, and then there's going, and a above the, okay, also there is, let's see, looks to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a row like that, and then on the sides, oh, in the middle it's 1, 2, 3, and then there's red wool here, here. This thing is going to have to move back a bit. Just one, I hope. Oh, hey. There's ships around me. Okay. One, two. The full length of the torpedo. No. This is kind of annoying here. Okay. Like so. And then like that. And now we have gray, gray, chest, privated chest, and then there is a spot here and here. I believe these are the launch torpedo signs, launch torpedo. Launch torpedo. There is two here and three there because I need the comparator like so, like that, like that, and I'm going to need to cash in as it is another piece of redstone like that. I'm also going to need another. Hey, another lever. Bam. I don't have a way of getting up yet, do I? No, I don't. Lever is going to go, no, sorry, button, wrong kind of button, although I'm sure it doesn't matter. Button's going there. Lever is going, nowhere yet. That is the helm sign that is supposed to go right there. Helm, and I always like to put ye steering wheel at the bottom. And I believe that's it for this level. Moving up, we have our one piece of glass there, surrounded by I need two more redstone blocks. I know where to get them. Let's head over here. I hope this dock over there isn't rented right now. Please. Yes. Slash AS rent SS build dock 1. Perfect. Now I can just grab. I don't think anybody actually even owns this right now. I will take the dispenser, so. Yeah, I'm. Stupid thing. Yeah, this thing was abandoned long ago. It's been here for literally weeks and weeks and weeks. So I'll just take these. Sorry to whoever's build dock this was. Oh, hey. I need some of these. Don't worry, I'll pay you for them. If you ask. It's just torpedoes. Okay. There we go. I should have 9. There we go. I say there we go a lot, don't I? Well, here we go. Hey, improvement. do I have 2 dispensers? I mean, furnaces? Excuse me, I have to cough. Still getting over a sickness that I've had for actually way too long. Okay, let me use my little stepping stone thing on that I, of course, destroyed. Okay, I was here for the redstone blocks, which go like that. And then we have this red wool, or black wool. I know my colors. Colors. And then boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and boom, and I'm pretty sure that has a button on the front there. Yes, it does. Fun, fun in the sun. The buttons are for anti-flames. Fire protection stuff. And then there's looks to be a black, and then 2 grays. Gray, gray, gray. Gray, black. Furnace goes there. I'll put a dispenser there for now. And then it looks to be glass, glass, glass. Hope that's right. Where's the lever for the thing? Here it is. Perfect. And then I will need. A few other things that I need in here are a crafting bench, because I always seem to need a crafting bench. Don't know why. Actually, I don't need one in here. I just need to, what am I doing? Oh, sticks, ladder, yes. I am now out of, okay. Like so. The big air skiff shine has to go there. That is going to be a problem. I think I'm going to have to put it like there instead. So let's take care of that right now. Also, I need a ladder to get up, but that'll be a problem for another day. Hey, okay. Yeah, so all I'm going to do now is simply insert this like so. Let's get this SGF here. Good, I still have sticks. Out of fuel? Come on. This wasn't supposed to take very long. Okay. What's it obstructed? Oh. Okay, like so, in. Ooh, this is gonna completely ruin this ship. Oh, I have to destroy that. I have to destroy. Yeah, pretty much all of this. Oh man. Oh well. It was for the good of society, everybody. Ladders. I need one to go. Okay. There we go. Now we have the big airskiff sign, and now this is supposed to be black. With a button. Okay. Anything else? Well, yes, there is actually. There's supposed to be a button there. There's supposed to be a button there, which there already is, but there's also supposed to be a button there. Button, button, button. That didn't sound like button. Okay. Anything else on this level of the ship? I do not believe so. So now on to the top level, where, button, button, slab, slab, gray, slab, slab, hang on, there should be, I think I know what happened. I changed the, location of the, thingamabobber, of the ladder, but I didn't change the location of the trapdoor. I'm looking for black wool, not charcoal. Okay. Just until the end here. Good. Like that. And then, this is supposed to go along the top there. This is supposed to have that. Yeah, I think it looks good there. Just a little bit of added protection. And there we go. I think that should be ready for, operation. Nice. I just need a few extra signages. I need a private sign for this. Not there. Idiot. Private sign. Like that. Private signs for all of these. One. Two. And I think I'm going to have to actually move this back one, because otherwise it'll merge with the fins of that ship. I don't know if that's what they're called. Fins. Close enough, right? There we go. There's that. Back one. Good. I need a release sign. I will put there. Perfect. What other signs do I need? I need another private sign here. I do not need one on that chest on the interior, because it's on the interior, and if they got into the ship, losing the contents of that chest would be the least of my worries. One more dilemma. I need the ship lock, which I will find out how to place at a different date. For now, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and check the description for the links to the Airship Pirate series and how to join this amazing server. Speaking of how to join this amazing server, I need some crewmates, or basically some people who will help me run cargo and stuff. If you're interested in that, cool. Oh, and we are only, at the time of this video, we are only 5 subscribers away from hitting 50, where I will then be having a contest to send out gift cards. 3, I think, AMC gift cards, movie theater. So, goodbye. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, subscribe! That's copyrighted!